peaceful demonstration that we had organized today, for today, tomorrow, and Wednesday, well, against the principals of the company, as we were in collective bargaining and we could not reach an agreement, no? In essence, I think the frustration is because we have not negotiated for the past 7 years. For the past 5 years, we have not received any increases across the board. All the increases that we have received are basically in line with our appraisal system. So if you do have a good performance, then you get something. If you don't, well, then you get anything. That's basically what it is.
Okay, now, you all have been in talks for months now. Is it so? Are you all at the point where talks have completely broken down? I had heard that mediation was on the way.
Actually, mediation did not even start. We are at the point where we realize that mediation won't work for many reasons, right? For many reasons. But I think that we've had enough experience at mediation, and we realize that what we are trying to achieve is not what we are trying to make the government agree with us is not that far from what they are proposing. Actually, in essence, what we did, in order for us to come close to an agreement, we dropped our proposals and we took all of management proposals and we tell them, okay, we'll take these proposals but add to it a salary increase across the board of 8%, which you could pay in the next 4 years at 2% per year. And then management refused to agree to that. And they came back and they said, okay, we'll agree to that, but then they gave us conditions. And those conditions, in the eyes of the union, are conditions that the union cannot meet, because they're asking too much of us for a little increase that basically is due. Well, two conditions. One, we have an agreement, a signing agreement with BL, where the company allows us to take a sick day for 1 day. If you feel bad, you just call in and say, well, I feel bad, I can't come at work. And you don't have to produce a medical certificate. But the company is saying that they don't want us to continue doing that. And they basically put it as a condition in order for them to give us what we are requesting from them. We believe it is the right thing for the company to do, to increase our benefits, to increase our salaries. And if you look at the profit and the things that the company has paid out already, shares, 87% increase in shares, and bringing down customers' bills all the way down to like almost 40-something percent over the past 3 years, and we have not received nothing for the past 5 years in terms of an across-the-board increase or an across-the-board benefit, then the union believes that it is the right.